I got the.
There's a lot of people.
Check it out.
So we need another candy. Here's another. We use this one.
Cannot separate our dances from who we are.
I'm working in the new channel.
Most people, unless they happen to know the drumming or are African musicians, are not going to know the details of our adaptations and connections.
There is a very strong fundamental link between the music of jazz and African music.
Jazz is born out of the experience of Africans who were brought to America and the generations after them, and what they experienced here in this country.
A lot of people will still feel it from just the general vibe of it, but they can tell that it's not just mainstream jazz. Ever since I went to Africa, I knew right away, I've got to bring this group over here. And my idea wasn't just to have them come and play in a club or something.
It was an instantaneous collaborative process.
Let's see what happens. Let's see what we can do together.
Music doesn't drama. Mind has to get.